Hey guys, it's Spencer from SACo Productions, and today I'm joined with
Aiden
and
Chandler.
There you go. Today we're going to be doing Truth or Dare for the second time. Hopefully it won't be as bad as the first time.
That was
Truth or Dare. Please say dare.
Dare, I guess.
Using only your elbows, post the Facebook status on your wall.
And you can do that.
Facebook post is on the screen. Now.
The last lie you told and to
whom?
To you guys when I said, hey, Truth or Dare is going to be fun.
Shout your first crush name really loudly outside.
Let's cut to a clip. Marley! Spend the next round sitting on someone's lap.
Spencer, Truth or Dare. Okay.
Dare.
Okay.
Don't blink your eyes for a minute.
That was great. What are you talking about? It's amazing. Alright.
Okay, think about our shirt, though.
Oh, that was...
That's what I thought. Okay.
Yeah, it's Chan's turn.
Aiden, Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Share a shirt with the person to your right for the next 3 rounds.
Spencer, that's you.
Okay, so who's gonna go first?
I will.
Okay, Aiden's gonna go first. He's gonna. Oh, we all have different. Oh, no, you can't
different
see that.
Sites.
We have different sites with different Truth or Dare questions, so it can go on for longer than the last two. And we can also make up some if we want.
Chandler, Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Okay, I'll do number 1. Do an impression of your favorite celebrity.
Who's my favorite
celebrity? Oh.
Aiden, your hat called me away.
Ow. Okay. Chandler, you're
pretty sure I was an adult.
Don't use my phone.
That was it? That was your impression? What was it?
Cam Newton, Superman.
Oh.
Oh.
I thought it was
Superman.
I thought it was
no,
Superman.
No, it's your phone.
Chandler, it's your turn.
He said inappropriate things on it.
Very.
Very inappropriate.
Very.
Make up a story of, well,
Wait, who?
Vince.
Oh, okay.
Truth or Dare.
Truth.
You're freaking kidding me.
I'm not kidding you.
Do number 1.
No.
Wait a minute. I don't think I'm not seeing what I'm saying.
What is one embarrassing fact that I should know about you?
My brother, so. Oh, I watched that blind YouTuber. Do you guys know about him? I watch him a lot.
Stevie Wonder?
He's not a YouTuber. I don't know. I'll see if I can find his name, but yeah.
Okay.
I'll put it.
It's your turn.
I'll put it right here.
If he finds it.
Somewhere.
Okay. Chandler, Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Okay. Gotta go to the dare section. Okay. Nope. None of these are really good. Play a song by slapping your butt at cheeks until someone guesses the song.
Wait, so I'm butt-cheeking the tune?
Just do it like this.
I'm butt-cheeking the tune?
Yeah.
Or the words?
The tune. If you don't know the tune, you can do the words, but...
You know, the song came out like 2 days ago, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be doing this for a long time.
Do a song we might know.
Okay.
Mario?
No. This hurts my arms. Can I hum it?
Can you what?
Hum it.
Hum it.
Sure.
Sorry, guys. This is gonna take a while. It ain't me.
Oh, I know what song it is, but I don't know.
Wait, do I have to say the song or who it's by too?
Mm-hmm. Just the song. We go down together. Okay, that's it. What's it called?
Paris.
No.
Paris. Oh, it's Paris by the Chainsmokers, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so.
I'm gonna pull up Truth or Dare. I found a clean site.
Oh, good for you. That's great.
I don't think this is clean.
Just find one.
Say a list of
who?
Who?
Aiden, Truth or Dare.
Dare.
Say a list of 10 items or things you bought and never used or regretted buying.
Let's just do 5 things.
Yeah, okay. I can do 5 things. Okay. There is a hoodie in my closet that I never wear at all. I never used that at all. I just put it right there.
It's a picture of Einstein, and it says...
A lot of things.
This is a lot of things. It says, like, light,
celebrate,
mass.
Acceleration.
Yes.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
So math equations. Yeah. Three more things.
I know. Shut up. Oh, that up there. The RSL. There's an RSL tunnel up there that I just hung up in. I never used it after that.
Well, because it's a...
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's a poster in there too that I never used.
What's it of?
It's a falcon.
Oh, I see why.
Wait,
it's
like
a falcon. The falcon.
And
this bed. Never uses it.
I sleep on the floor. Just kidding, not really.
Sleep under.
Oh, and there's some shoes in the closet I never wear. Bang, I'm done.
Okay. Here. Say, ask some.
Chandler, Truth or Dare.
Dare.
Call the pizza place and order 300 sardine pizzas. Actually, no, because then we could get arrested for that. For now.
Okay.
I'll call Walmart. I have a variation of that.
Call a pizza place and...
Ask for a hamburger.
No, and go on and on and on about how it's hard to be a vegetarian, and then ask for a 3-meat pizza. I'll pull up a pizza place.
Wait, no, I can just look it up. Because you're already on Truth.
Do you want to do something else?
No.
Pizza place.
I should do Pizza Hut.
Whatever one pops up first.
Pizza Hut! You're playing football.
It is Pizza Hut.
I never
right now, I
gotta
find their number. Pizza Pie Cafe.
We'll do Papa Murphy's Steak and Bake. Call.
Alright, we gotta be quiet. Put on speaker.
I'm going on about being vegetarian.
Yeah. This is the second time you've had a prank.
It's so hard being a vegetarian because all your pizza looks so good and I can only have some. And I hate it because it's hard being a vegetarian. I hate it. I hate it because it's just hard because you guys don't have that many vegetarian pizzas. Can I order now?
Yeah.
Okay, can I get a 3-meat pizza?
Hey guys, it's me from that video you just watched. Truth or Dare 2, part 1. Yeah, that's right, there's a part 2, because this video was 10 minutes long. And I didn't feel like making you guys go through another 20 minutes. Oh yeah, so follow us on Instagram, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you hit that bell to notify you when we upload videos. We're on schedule, except for last week because of Easter. So yeah, look forward to a part 2 next week.